Listen, I don't care where you're going. I've been standing here since 1959.
I've been
great. Here for the Nationals?
Yeah. Built lots of cars. This time I'm gonna win it.
You must be the first.
I like to come in early, see what they're building.
Johnny Hurricane.
Say what?
It's KARZ Radio, the Mighty 590. I'm a disc jockey.
Under partly cloudy skies, the current temperature in the big town, 79 degrees. You got the tops of the pops, the wax to watch. You got Johnny Hurricane.
Brian Edison.
Good to meet you, Brian. Well, you'd think they could have at least picked me up at the airport.
Trouble.
Everywhere I go.
Oh, listen to that.
Thanks a lot for the lift, man.
You bet.
First time here?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too. Maybe my last chance, too, I'll tell you. I thought I'd seen the last of those small-town radio stations. That's how I got my start, you know. Oh, well, I hear it's all old rock and roll around here anyway.
And cars?
I gotta go up there and check in with the boss, but how about a spin around town then?
Cool.
Okay.
Your dad's gonna appreciate you parking in here.
Just is not performing. I've been up all night with a timing light.
Don't get mad. I'm going into L.A. tonight, remember?
Forget L.A.
Morning, Sonny.
How you doing this morning? You get all your bugs ironed out?
Well, I think I know what's wrong.
Well, leave it now. I want you in this meeting with Chief Morrison.
Oh, come on, Dad. You really need me?
It's your show, Sonny. Who's this thing for anyhow? Of course we need you.
Okay, I'll be right in.
Move your car off the lot, will you? You know the kind of people that attracts. Cup of coffee, Jenny, right away, quick.
Good morning, Mr. Munn. I think he hates me.
Oh, no. He's just got a lot on his mind. National drags in 2 weeks. 13 days, in fact.
And in 14 days, you and I'll be out of here on the road. Right?
Only if I can win.
You'll win. Your dad'll see to that.
Sonny, I don't want to be waiting on you. Wash your hands first.
Now, if I don't see some action pretty quick, you can turn in your badge.
I can handle it.
You got a pretty good pension and retirement fund going for you, haven't you? What is that, another year to go?
True.
Yeah. Don't blow it, Chief. Yeah! come on in here. Barry? Chief Marsden, this is Barry Hope.
Chief.
Barry was our main man in bringing in the Nationals. He's the only one getting rich.
We'll all get rich.
I won't keep you, Chief. I'm very encouraged by our discussion. Grab a bite up front. Try the wheat cakes. 13 days now. Don't forget. Some Wyatt Earp I bought. Well, how are we doing, kiddo?
We're starting with the decals. Now, we ask them nice to run a Munn's root beer decal on the cars. Now, if they don't want to, or if it conflicts, we'll find a way to keep them from running.
That's great. Why don't you get a cup of coffee outside, and I'll join you in a minute. This thing is working, Sonny. It's gonna happen. We're gonna ride these drag races all over the country. Will you believe when I first approached the sanctioning body about our sponsoring the Nationals, they never heard of Munn's Root Beer?
Ah, back Easties.
By the time you take over at Munn's Root Beer, we're not gonna be the 11 Western states. It's gonna be like those ladies' cigarettes and tennis. Drag racing and root beer.
It's a natural. Root beer for breakfast.
Quick run, man. Morning in an hour.
Sure. Let's go.
All right.
I'll buy you a root beer.
What's that, gang?
What's this clown doing?
Hey, come here, squirrel. You want to race that thing?
Cops, man.
Well, there's your first one. Go make an example.
You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my will.
He's coming after us. Dead on it.
Great balls of fire. I let it love what I thought it was funny. You came along and you wanted
it. Come on, let's go for it.
What's he doing?
Balls,
I think he wants to race.
What's that, sir? You want to race?
He's trying to run us out of town.
Nah, he's just trying to scare us.
Well, it's working.
Hey, what are you running in that thing? Not as fast as you can go.
Feels good.
Come on, paint job. Get on it. You don't got enough car to get by me.
Get on it, squirrel.
Save us.
You all right?
Yeah.
Sure?
Yeah.
Driver's license, please. That's your current address? Brooklyn, New York?
I've been traveling around. Car's from Texas. What are you writing me for, brake lights?
Illegal right turn. Come here. Now look, I'm here to see that everybody enjoys the Nationals. No troublemakers, no trouble. I'll write tickets, make arrests, and in general make you people wish that you'd never heard of street racing. Got it? Pay that and get out of town.
Hey, thanks for the cruise. Hey, Chief. Listen, I'm just an innocent hitchhiker here. How about a lift?
Whew. You really turned it over. How fast are you going?
Let's give it a decent barrel.
The engine didn't look too bad.
Well, maybe we can get it started.
Oh, I owe you something for the tow.
You got something?
No.
Well, you're welcome to stick around. Try and pull that engine. Decide what you're gonna do next. Maybe you can find a body for it at a junkyard in town.
I'm broke.
Who ain't? You can lend a hand around here, turn a wrench, pump some gas. If we ever get some.
Why no gas?
Mr. Munn, he made an offer on this property, and we said no, and next thing the gas stopped.
Freeze up?
Yeah.
Who is this guy?
Everybody seems to think he's the best thing for this town. But he's not gonna push us out. We moved here in the late 60s, getting back the country. Remember that one?
I hear you.
But I didn't come out here to fight, just lead my life, raise a family.
Hot Rod Motel, you said, right, Dad?
My son, Lefty.
Hot Rod Motel would be better than a root beer motel. Huh, Lefty?
Well, we can still have root beer.
Violet! We've got a guest.
Well, I'll find him a cabin if you finish pulling the generator.
Okay. Now, don't give him a finished one. See, his rent is going to be painting that cabin.
Play real soft.
No, I like music. Play loud. Is that all you could say?
This and me. No clothes and nothing.
There's a thrift shop in town.
Thank you.
Stacky Dodger?
Mr. Shift.
If you want to explore the woods later, I know where everything is.
You do, huh? Any Indians?
Nope. All gone, just like DeSoto's. I'll see you.
See ya.
You decide.
We're gonna be taking your request over the CB line until, how long we're gonna be doing this? We got 11 days to the Nationals.
How does one go about preparing herself to be a root beer drop anyway?
I date the boss's son.
How would you like a career in broadcasting? My dad's got this little radio station.
Hurricane, I've gotta go. They're taking my picture.
30 seconds, Hurricane. Grab a couple requests.
Hello out there, that 1954 Chevy with the fender skirts. What do you want to hear?
Hi, Hurricane. You got anything new? I've heard all these songs just 1,000 times.
Let's have a little respect out there, huh? How about G by the Crows?
Okay.
How about Don't Worry Baby by the Beach Boys? For Violet, Lefty, and Clay.
If you love rock, toot your horns, huh? Real desperate. Okay. Let's go for one.
Okay.
You ready?
Cut!
What is all that Rudy toot-tooting about?
That's the rock and roll show.
I'm on an hourly rate here.
The White Tornado's on the phone. Says he's promised you an exhibition in Dallas the day of the Nationals.
Okay, see if you could quiet this ruckus down before we get a riot or something. Call Chief Marsden. Get him on the phone.
You can't.
Hey, wow, rock and roll. Listen now, all of you out there on the road cruising in your shorts, no more tooting, huh? We're getting complaints from the neighbors.
I'm a hot rod baby, moving on down the line.
If you love rock and roll, don't toot.
How's that, brother? What more can I say, huh? Yeah, same to you.
Munn's Root Beer commercial, take 26.
Action.
Hi, I'm T.L. Munn. In just 11 days, I'm going to be hosting the National... Yeah.
You know, some of these cars got the original air in their tires.
There's something funny going on here. You know that old guy with the flags?
He's been waving at cars for years, man.
He just busted them.
Really?
Oh, hello there. You the one that's responsible for all this commotion?
My biggest in years.
You listen to me. You're gonna kindly tell them out there to knock it off.
Hey, man, did you ever try to tell a crowd wasted on root beer not to do something?
When you come on my property, you'll behave the way I tell you, or you'll get off of it. You might just check around and see who spends the most advertising money.
Hey, look, man, what do you want to hear? I'll play it. Make a request.
Do you like your job?
Did the coasters do that?
I'm a hot rod baby, and this is the end of the line.
Hey, I can still hear you out there. Come on, I need this work.
They'll shoot you if they catch you in this car.
What's this? Halloween warm-up?
Why don't you just get out of the car before I tell
you
them
too,
you're...
You too, huh? I thought the car hops were on our side.
Jenny! Will you get back over here with the other girls?
Mr. Munn, just a
where minute, you belong.
I told you this was a working day and I'm about to lose my place.
Get out of there. Turn down.
You looking for trouble, kid?
Sonny!
All right, now, here's a very special one going out from me to all of you. They just told me no more rock and roll. They said no more of those oldies because they grow in your ears.
Will you get out of here?
Well, they tried that before, and they'll try it again. But like the great showman said, it will stand.
Get out and don't come back. Clear?
We're getting out of here now, and we're not coming back.
Hey, man, let me cut in. I'm thirsty. God, I hate it.
Good idea.
How you been, Cannonball?
Great, Brian. Seems like old times, don't it?
I'm looking for a good, solid body for my Hemi, you know? Something I can shoehorn in and run.
Are you gonna build? Go fast?
If I'm gonna rebuild, I might as well go fast.
Right.
Can't dance.
All right.
Hi.
Yeah, it's good to see someone drive one of these in here. Most of them have to be towed.
I'm looking for a chassis, which I want to stick a big Hemi engine in. You got anything?
Cheap. Going racing?
Yeah.
Pre-war Willie's rides up like a cutter through ice.
Oh, it'd be a miracle just to see one again.
Want to see one?
Oh, you see one every now and then sitting in an old garage in Rollo, Missouri, or by the side of the road in West Lafayette.
Or hidden in a junkyard in Lyons, California. Come here. Come on.
It moved.
But you ain't gonna sell it, right?
Sonny Munn offered me $1,000 once.
I'm gonna race him.
Everybody kinda lost interest in these old hot rods.
Right. How about your old Dodge body? You have enough left to bail?
Sure like to see it run again. Especially against Moon. Let's talk.
If you beat the Moons, it's yours. Free.
Just like the old hot rods I've seen in the pictures.
Yeah, every kid used to have one.
I'm gonna build a car, too. Just like yours.
Yeah. It's looking good, Lefty. What kind of engine you running?
Rubber band, I guess.
It's my first engine, too. Don't wind it too tight. Won't start.
Wondering why I don't look at you when I'm rolling by. I'm gonna be a wheel someday. I'm gonna be somebody. I'm gonna be a real gone cat. Then I won't want you.
Couldn't you get the other car running?
Root beer float, please.
Two.
Who are you?
It's Clay and Violet. This is Lefty.
Jenny, I'll get you that root beer float.
What about mine?
I guess so.
Thanks a lot.
I sure hope you're not in a hurry. These equipment violations take forever.
Now you come through town and this again, somebody's liable to take you out in the back roads and have an accident with you.
Do what?
You have been warned.
Guess this is goodbye.
CB request line, I copy.
I'd like to dedicate Rock and Rebel to all the old-timers here for the National.
Hey, listen, we're kind of taking it easy on the oldies down here. You know, the word come down from on high. They don't want us playing no more of that rock and roll. Can you dig that at all, huh? All right, listen to me. Rock and roll is forever. It's too late to stop now. All right. All right, now listen to me out there, all you hot rod cruisers and you three-time losers. This is channel CB17, home of the big K-I-W-S. That's K, it will stand. We're going to be taking your rock and roll requests on CB only. Can you dig that, huh? Listen to me now, children. Listen, this is forever. Do you know where your parents are tonight?
The best things in life are free, but you can give them to the birds and bees. I need fun.
That's what I want. Woo! Sonny's fast.
Got him by a full car length.
Got some good ones coming in here now, and I'm gonna take your rock and roll requests on channel 17. Tell only the lonely, and don't talk back.
I don't believe this. Chief?
Well, I seem to run into you whenever there's trouble.
Yeah, me and about 50 others.
But you're the one I caught.
Sorry. Hey, not too thrilled with me either.
Writing you up for unlawful assembly.
Find out what you're fighting, friend.
I've never had anybody come after me like this. For what? I guess you're the example for the rest of us.
Hand jive to Boney Maroney? Is that your handle or your request? Okay.
1840C. That's lurking with intent to loiter, isn't it? Wrong time, wrong place. You know, I think I can beat some people if I get running right.
You should go to the strip then. Get a time.
Yeah. Time to get serious.
Want to go over to Susie's and grab a beer?
Hey, let me tell you who's going to be at the Munch Root Beer Drags. We got 9 days till the Nationals. Chris Crash Douglas, Wendell all over home. Scattershield Gray, Shark
no.
Shaw, and
I think I better get home and work on my car.
Good morning out there, Hot Shoes. You know, we got one more week till the big Munch Root Beer National Championship's gonna be held right here at your very own Fremont Raceway. Are you ready? All right. You're not gonna see much racing today, just mainly shakedown runs. Oh, look at that man. He is moving out. Let's hope he doesn't peak too soon.
What have you got?
Stock Avenue.
We're getting some awful good times here today.
What is all this?
Waivers, insurance, and a decal sign-off.
When this happened?
Look, who knows? Just sign it.
Bill Lassen's Ford Power Superstock, 1054, with a 127.47 top end. Jim Challenger's Miz State, 1150, with a 118.26 miles per hour. Bill Lowry at the timing stand right now, please, Bill. Let's have all the superstocks and pro comps to the staging lanes.
Hey, Brian.
Cannonball.
Anybody going fast?
You running your Studebaker through?
No, man. I've been banned for life. No, I'm just here for the fox hunt, man.
Oh, you never quit, man. Didn't you meet Angie Eat at the one of those?
Oh, wow, man. Don't mention her name. Whew. Boy, listen, are you going to Danville for the street meet?
Nah, I'm sticking around to next week. The Nationals. Competition eliminator pays $1,000.
You got a sponsor?
My garage against the world.
Yeah? You're going to race him, huh? Scare him a little bit?
We're gonna beat them. We're gonna train length them.
Well, you got yourself an accomplice.
There's a local boy with competitive national time now, Mr. Sonny Munn. He may go bigger for the Nationals and quicker.
Still going with John the farmer?
Nah, we retired. You still going with, Edgy Edith?
No, that's over with.
Good, I'm glad to hear that. I've had my eye on you for quite some time.
You got good taste.
Here's a kid going it alone. From Brooklyn, New York, and the great state of Texas, Mr. Brian Ellison. And he's looking for a run in the 10. What a blast from the past. Looks like a golden oldie run through.
You ever gonna keep your promise?
Which one? Did I make any promises?
Yep. You said I could run your car through.
Someday.
Someday?
Be serious, Jenny. I have a week to the championships. I can't allow you to drive my car.
Why not?
Because it would get away from you. Look, I didn't make you a chick. I'll pick you up tonight after work, okay?
What do I have to do? Sit around and wear your T-shirt forever?
Want to wear mine?
BB Bob, please report to the tower. BB Bob, please.
How about a root beer?
Calling all cars, calling all cars, leaving a big mug and heading your way.
Here come the cops.
7 days to go and the Cobra just announced he's gonna be here. Wait till the mongoose.
Jenny Jen, Jenny Jen, Jenny Jen, won't you come along with me? Jenny Jen, Jenny Jen, you know that I love when we can live so happily. Jenny Jen, Jenny Jen, spin it, spin it, spin. Spin like a spin, it's all spin it, spin. Spin it, spin it, spin. Spin it like a spinning top. Spin it, spin. Spin it, spin. My crazy little fun. The bottle feels real and rock.
We're closed.
Just thought I'd help a lady in distress.
I'm not in distress. Sonny's picking me up.
I saw him parked in his car. I think they want to be alone.
Who?
Sonny in his car. I'll take you straight home. Something broke.
Story of my life.
Just for my own mental health, what do you hate me for?
I don't hate you. I'm just discouraging you, I guess.
From what?
Coming on to me.
Oh, well, it's working. You can see I'm discouraged. You think I'm a slob?
You think I'm a hooker?
No, I don't.
Look, you're a nice guy, but let's be serious.
No, let's not. It's my car, isn't it? I know. I'll paint it. No, not my car. It's me. How fast were we going?
All right, start it up.
What do you think we're sitting here for, to save gas?
He was just driving me home.
All right, I'll write you up for noise violation.
I can't seem to hear a thing.
You weren't even running.
Well, stay out of this, Jenny.
You're just picking on him because your Mun's flunky.
And I could never understand why people run around just looking for trouble.
Little message from Mun. It's the side you're on.
Get out of the car.
Sonny, I've had it.
Hey, Jenny, I told you what...
Listen to me, Sonny. This is very important.
I'm sorry, I was a little bit late.
This car broke down.
Now, you've been warned.
Hey! You're being warned, Sonny. No more, you get it?
You warning me?
You get it?
Just go home, Sonny.
Got it?
Let's go. Gonna say thanks a lot for the ride.
Sorry.
Be quiet when you leave. Mr. Mun lives right around the corner. Night.
Night.
Driving on tubes.
How much can we win?
Tire money if you put a string together.
We'll get there.
All right.
Do it.
It's sounding good.
You hear me, Bill? That's what he's gonna find out. Stand on him, Brian!
clutch slip coming out of third.
Give me a 9/16 in the vice grip.
You beat this next guy,
you go for competition eliminator against Bonnie Sunny Mon.
Yes, let's go. 2 minutes.
Time to find out what that kid really wants.
10, 12, 138, 40. Now that time could hold up next week. I didn't know you could go that fast without decaf.
Where's home?
Excuse me?
Hometown.
I'm from here.
Right away, the hurricane needs it, please. All pro comp cars, please report to the staging lanes. Pro comp cars, staging lanes, please.
Congratulations. Thanks. Gotta hand it to you. You took this old hot rod, salvaged your Hemi, and you built yourself a going car. How far do you figure it'll take you?
Detroit?
This is all just for fun, huh?
What else?
Work for us.
Be a mistake to turn me loose around root beer. Love the stuff.
I mean, mechanic, maybe drive for me?
Not interested.
You got any idea what you're passing by?
Yeah, you're offering me a job. I don't want to work for you.
And I don't see any reason why you shouldn't be paid big money if you win big, do you?
Wait a minute. Why? What do you need me for? You have to have everybody?
Sonny's gonna bury you.
Not that fast.
You know, I would almost swear that somebody, somewhere, who's paying you? Who was it that sent you?
Gotcha.
Yeah, this is an attack on me, on all of us.
Wound a little tight, pal.
It's too late now. You signed over the merchandising rights already.
No, I didn't.
You signed those papers? Where's the Munz decal?
It's on my bathroom mirror.
You wouldn't see him. Was that a rocket car or a low-flying skyrider there?
Mr. Hogue, I'm 30 years younger than you are. How would I know? What do you think I am?
Yeah. Yeah, send Barry Hogue up here right away. Thank you. Won't have my son cheated. Check.
Look out, he's sideways. He holds it around.
When you post a $500 protest bond, you're ensuring that you're legal within your class.
If you're not cheating, you have nothing to worry about.
And what if one of your boys finds something?
We'll return your engine in a shopping cart.
Congratulations. How about a grudge run?
Sure. It's meaningless. Why not?
Mary Claire Tuna, will you look at that? She's in the 10-10-8-8-134.
Just a minute, Jenny.
Now.
What?
Mr. Hogue is disgusting.
I pay you $65.50 a performance. Now, what do you think that's for? Your automotive expertise?
I don't think Sonny would...
Sonny told me about it last night, so you're kind of on probation around here as it is. I'll tell you what, though. You make Mr. Hogue forget about his problems, and I'll make him his phony. That pays $72.50 a performance. How's that?
Why don't you take your $72.50 a performance and see how fast it goes?
Sonny is ready. What a grudge match. And the cars are staged. Green light. All right, Sonny is gone. He's storming ahead. Brian's just letting him go. Work that engine over. Brian's practicing his wheel stands here. Sonny's on it all the way. Hey, Brian, what are you trying to tell us out there? After you, sir. Don't let it get away from you, Brian. Sonny still thinks he's in a race. Nobody tell him. Nobody tell him. Hey, Sonny, check that rearview mirror. You're racing alone.
Let's get out of here.
Let me remind you folks to be sure and listen to the Hurricane Bangster on KARC Radio Free Lions.
It takes a lot of strength to depress this clutch. This car could get away from you. How come none of these local guys never let you take the wheel?
They were afraid it would get away from you.
Can I see your driver's license, miss?
All right.
Way up to dangerous. Knocking around for years. Thought I'd give the Nationals a shot for once.
Yeah, go for it.
Treat, you know. Thought I'd see how I did with the big boys. I don't care so much about the Muns. This isn't a beat them.
Yeah, I know.
I just want a fair shot at winning.
Thanks for letting me drive your car.
You can't break it any worse than I can. See, the secret of street racing's a mystery to most people. But I gotta figure it out.
It's pretty dangerous.
Do you want to hear the secret or not?
Sure.
When it breaks, you build it again. It blows up with a four-barrel carb, go dual quads. If that blows up, inject it. Gotta fix it faster.
How far?
Until it's an automatic, which is boring. So how long you been hanging out with the Muns?
I've been dating Sonny a little while.
I can't figure out why a girl I like would have anything to do with Sonny Munn.
Thought it was a step up being Sonny's girl.
They're ugly. They take all the fun and try and sell it back to you.
Thought it would be better.
Yeah, just think. You don't have to pretend you're stupid anymore.
Yeah, now I am.
What is it? You gotta hang out with trash, is that it?
Mystery to me, too.
You're on your way out, Brian.
They always say that.
I told the powers that I could assure a safe, orderly, well-controlled meet. I see nothing to justify that promise. I got you appointed chief. Now, let's not pretend anything else. I want these slobs off of my streets and out of my root beer stands and into your Upscaled.
Oh, I thought you wanted them in the drags.
I want the station wagons to be comfortable here. This sport's going big time, and we're going big time with it.
Out there.
Black and Decker aquarium pump. G2.
Well, whatever that is, I got $250 that says my little white car out there is faster.
Got your fish in your net? Well, that's $250 I'll never have to pay.
Why just me?
You know, it'd be a lot easier to ignore if you were running a Munn's decal.
It's a car, not a billboard comic.
All right, suit yourself. Registration?
I haven't had time to transfer ownership. Ask Gertelitz.
Bill of sale.
I just told you.
All right.
What's the charge?
Grand Theft Auto. I'm impounding your car.
Gertelatz went to the DMV as soon as it opened.
I think they were getting ready for a long stretch. They painted myself.
Ooh. How'd you do it? How'd you get out? Hold it right there. I told you to keep him on ice.
I can't hold him. I can't keep booking him.
He has started to threaten Sonny. You can do anything. Do it.
If I see you on the street again?
You won't see me.
Might hear me. Catch me if you can.
Lost the race, man.
You owe me $250.
Hey, I've been looking all over for you guys.
Setting up a street racer for the cops.
Hey, Brian, look what this guy's got. Item one, 671 GMC blower.
Think you might want to lose it?
What are you guys going to put up for this blower?
Pink slip.
What am I going to do with a hot rod?
Tell you what, you beat the Muns with it and the blower's yours.
Rod punched a hole in a block. It's thrashed.
That means you need a short block, rod, pistons, holding the lower end.
You sure it was Sunny?
Yeah. Just three more shopping days till Nationals. Gonna have to make another run at that $1,000 prize. This guy's just about taking all the fun out of this.
You're looking for?
Anything black and white running a Hemi.
Try the root beer stand. Long shot.
Seems only fair, brother.
The law.
second car ain't going nowhere.
Wait.
Come on, let's go.
I was wanting me a siren. Transmission linkage. Put reverse gear where second gear is. First gear. Second gear.
With only 2 days to the Nationals, I can hear you hard at work out there.
Came out of my old car.
Cover everything.
We got got them all here today. Big time, big money, go fast machines, as well as that great American institution, the privateer. That's those little guys building big engines in their backyard garages.
Not a comic book.
Well, he's supercharged, running in my class.
You worried about him?
Nah, you'll whip him.
Following in his Hemi powered for this coupe with that very distinctive paint job, gray primer.
For the finals, too.
Well, you know, it doesn't look like we're going to be seeing that Willie's again. It isn't often a privateer goes this far. You know, these guys just don't have the money and equipment to rebuild in time for tomorrow's finals.
Let's go. Ride with me.
Up and the skies were always blue and the lights were just turning green. It was a place children where t-shirts were invented, car radios were listened to, and we all went to different high schools together. Yeah. There were boulevards called Van Nuys and Hawthorne and Whittier and Redondo and Sepulveda. There were drive-ins like Bob's and Harvey's and Beanie's and, of course, the famous Witch Stand. Yes, indeed. That very special place was 1958, and children, that's how it all got started, in the garage next door. And tomorrow, at the finals of Munn's Root Beer Nationals, it all comes to an end, and the 80s begin. It will stand. Another big round of applause for my very good friend. Jerry Sheehan, a
something new.
Saw a better way to close off a street.
Keeps the crazies on foot.
I'm telling you, we ought to have one every night. Outside door.
I don't know.
All right, I want you to check every cab, every rumble seat down underneath. But before you do that, I think you ought to turn the lights on so you can see.
You got it, sir.
Work as I ever want to get. I'm not about to let the Munns keep me out of the Nash. Yes or no?
Yes.
You want to come with me? Just rope for a while?
Sure. Who'd push?
Welcome, welcome, welcome. This is the day. This is the one. Every quick car in the country is here, ready to go for it. This is the final elimination to the first annual Mud Roadster National Drag Championship. Sit back, place your mugs, and whatever you're holding, you won't believe what your eyes tell you today. I tell you, I've never seen so many independents. All these lone wolves taking over that point. Look out for a kid named Brian Edison, one of the fastest double C altered coupes I've ever seen. Sonny Bunn is back. One of his mounted cars expected to storm. And Ben Foster's Plymouth blows off the mongoose. Lucky here, 5.99. Welcome to the 5-second club.
How'd you get it fixed so fast?
I had one wish left.
Well, they still tell me that you won't run our Munn's decal. What's the matter? You got something against money?
Attention, Munn's Fruit Beer Stand.
My sponsor here has got all the merchandising wrapped up. He thought it was great, partner.
Chief, he's back. That punk kid, he's here.
I thought he blew up yesterday.
Arrest him. I don't want him running the competition eliminator. Now, make something up.
Oh, now, wait a minute.
I waited long enough. Pietro? You're the new chief. Give me a badge.
Yeah, well, you're not gonna make it.
I want this Brian, what's his name, arrested now.
Hey!
That's the only decal I'm running.
Better win.
Sweep at Violet Springs. Good plug.
Let's go.
Thank you, Your Honor. I think I have enough to make an arrest.
Go ahead, officer. You're well within the law.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the big shootout. This is the one they've been talking about in the pits all day long. No love lost here, folks. Sonny Munn from nearby Lyons in the Munn's Root Beer Special. He's the number one qualifier with consistent top times. And Brian Edison in the Violet Spring Special, the little guy working at home. What a classic showdown we got here, the way we were and the way we are. Number one, number two qualifiers in a heads-up race. You know, something's got to give. This match has been building for weeks. There's been heartbreaks, teardrops, nuts, bolts, and prayers. Smoke for Sonny's engine.
What an upset! What an ambush! It will stand!
There's root beer all over the track!
We've lost it all,
Mr. Mann. Chief Pietro, I ordered you to arrest that kid!
I have spoken to Judge Ellsworth, and I must advise you that I have informed him of what's been going on.
Well, good, it's about time.
Theft, destruction of private property, and direct violations of the civil rights of Brian Edison. I am a material witness against you, your son, Chief Marsden, and Barry Hoag. A full investigation is already underway.
Do you believe?
Well, that about does it. So for right now, we're gonna say adios. We're gonna see you next year at the second annual Munch. Let's make that the first annual Lions National Drag Championships.
Marsden, Hoag, and Sonny are all under investigation. I expect arrests to be made.
Great.
Judge Ellsworth says that if restitution is made for the damaged police cars...
How much?
Damages should run around $900.
Does that mean we get to keep the police car? Whoops.
Endorse it to the City of Lions.
Let's make that the people of Lions.
Back to even again.
Clay gets the blower. I owe him. And return the blower drive to the Hall of Fame.
What?
Oh, I've never given anything back. But it's your day, Brian.
Hit the road.
We'll see you, partner.
Goodbye, okay. Jenny.
Here, it's for you.
Let it come true.
Thanks for sharing the dream.
Mm. You too.
We'll miss you.
Bye. Hey, pal.
Thanks a lot for everything.
Okay.
Let's go.
Hey, yeah, don't go yet.
Brian, thank hold you. On a minute.
Sprout.
We didn't want to miss you.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Jenny, take care of yourself.
Cannonball. We'll see you later.
Yeah, you take care of yourself.
All right, goodbye.
Have a good trip.
Good luck to everyone.
I gotta get this
you
door
too.
Fixed.
You guys take good care of this Willys, huh?
You bet. Here we go again.
You need a shove?
All right.
Enjoy the gas lines.
You got the hurricane thing to do on a Sunday, a cloudy Sunday afternoon. We're coming to you remote from Violet Springs. Listen, I'm not supposed to play this evil rock and roll, you know, but what can they do, ground me? This one's dedicated from Brian and Jenny to all you low riders and high winders out there. Listen to me, children. Wherever you are, wherever you're going, wherever you've been, turn off the lights, block off the street, turn up the music, and let's dance. Let it come true.
Calling out around the world.